While there are many tutorials explaining how to install games on your graphing calculator, at the time of this video, none of them work on the latest OS versions, 5.5 and 5.6. This is because TI removed the ability to run assembly programs, including most games, in OS 5.5. Luckily, an exploit called arTIfiCE was recently released that re-adds this functionality to your calculator. Before we get started, I should mention that this only works on calculators with CE in the name, with the color display. If your calculator has a black and white screen, this tutorial both won't work and is unnecessary, as TI has not removed the ability to run games and other assembly programs on these models. This tutorial also does not work for the CSE. Although it has a color display, it cannot run games designed for the CE. The first step in installing games is to install TI Connect CE onto your computer. This only works on Windows and Mac. Linux users can use TILP instead, which is linked in the description. For those of you on Chromebooks, the TI Connect Chrome extension will not work. I plan on releasing a tutorial on sending games on Chrome OS soon. If it's already out, there should be a card on the top right of the screen. In order to install TI Connect CE, you'll need to open the link in the video description, then click Download. If you're on Mac, click this first link, and if you're on Windows, click this one. The remainder of this footage is from Windows, since I don't own a Mac, but the preface should be basically identical. Once the download finishes, open the file, click Yes on the pop-up that appears, and then click Next. Next, you'll want to download a few libraries that you'll need for the games to run. Visit the link in the description to download the C libraries. You'll also want the installer for Cesium, which makes it much easier to run programs. Download cesium.zip from the link in the description, then open it up, and extract Cesium to your downloads. You'll want to send these files to your calculator. Open TI Connect CE, then click the Calculator Explorer icon on the left. Connect your calculator to your computer using the provided cable, or any other mini USB cable. Make sure that the connector is all the way in, or the computer might not see the calc. You should see the calculator appear in TI Connect. Click the icon of the laptop with an arrow, and open the C libraries and Cesium. You can hold down Control to select both at the same time. Click the blue send button in the bottom right and wait for everything to transfer. For this next step, you'll need to check your OS version. This is displayed under the calculator model and should look something like OS 5.3.0. If this number is 5.4 or less, you don't need to use arTIfiCE to run games. Just install Cesium by pressing 2nd, then 0 to open the catalog, select ASM, then press Program, and select Cesium. Let that install, then press the delete key to exit the installer. You can go ahead and skip to the timestamp on screen for the actual installation of games. If you're on OS 5.5 or higher, that method will not work for you, as ASM won't show up in the catalog. You'll need to install the arTIfiCE exploit instead, using the link in the description. Download arTIfiCE.axv and the Cabri Jr app, then send them to the calculator in the same way as before. Next, you'll want to open Cabri Jr by pressing Apps, scrolling to Cabri, and pressing Enter. Open arTIfiCE by pressing Y equals, selecting Open, and then selecting arTIfiCE. This should open the arTIfiCE menu. Choose Cesium from the list to run the installer. Press Del to finish the installation. Exit the arTIfiCE shell by pressing Mode. Now that you have Cesium installed, you can hit Apps, and then select Cesium to show a list of the games and programs you have installed. Right now it's a bit empty, so we should probably download some games. One website that has games is chemitech.net. There's a link to the download section in the description. Make sure that you're in the TI-84 plus CE section, as games made for other calculators won't work. Let's try downloading a game that I made called Dino Run. For whatever reason, it's all the way down here at the bottom of this list, despite it being sorted alphabetically. Go ahead and click the Download File button, and open it up, and you can extract the program into your Downloads folder. Now, you can transfer it to your calculator in the same way as before using TI Connect. Now, if you open the Cesium menu, you can see the Dino Run is in the program list. Just press 2nd or Enter to open it. If you found this video helpful, be sure to leave a like. Also, stay tuned for my future videos. I currently have one in the works about a clone that I'm making of the Tanks game from Wii Play.